said in this study, I'm talking about things which I've experienced, things which I didn't even understand. And now some of these things God will give me the privilege to see them, to understand them. And so I'm talking about them. And I pray that it would be a blessing to someone. And I said, you know, a lot of pain and hurt that we go through, right? And some of these things, if we had known better, we might have been able to save ourselves from it. But some of these things, really, I'm telling you, the Bible said, the two walk together, they must agree, you know? And sometimes we are in the church, but the ideas and things that we have are not the same. You see? And where is all this, so much problems going on and so much wrong things are going on in the church today? You know, going on in the church. It should never be. It should never be. He gave his life for you and for me.
He gave his life for you and for me. He was the sweet Nazarene. Oh, that sound of his glory is praise and praise. Jesus, the sweet Nazarene. He gave his life.
we are advancing in glory, a space we shall see.